Hello everybody, welcome back again to JN Electric YouTube channel.
Have you ever had a Marantz pm6007 amplifier that you already own or that you would like to purchase this equipment for? And for those of you who already have, you can follow this or this part. That do not have, you can look at around that is around this amplifier. The character that belong to the shape of the top of this amplifier is in the form of the curved front panel. By having the same height is standards with the other brand amplifier, and it does not look high because the transformer component is not too high. Let's look at the main component that exists to build an amplifier. The first is the inlet of the power supply, line filter, toroidal transformer, which is not so high, anti-ripple filter, capacitor, and driver of the output transistor, sound control unit PCB, digital to analog converter circuit. A digital analog converter takes digital data and transforms it into an analog audio signal. Afterward, it sends that analog signal to an amplifier. When you hear digital recording, you are actually listening to an analog signal that was converted from digital by DAC. Then if you cannot see the DAC, although you sometimes can as well, we'll explore shortly. It is there. A toroidal transformer is a special type of electrical transformer with a donut-like shape. Toroidal transformers provide increased design flexibility, efficiency, and compactness when they compare to the radial shell of the core-type transformer. It uses SQM resistor trough hole. Even the use of thermo is implemented in this transformer. Even Marantz thin 12,000 microfarad is enough to filter ripple. The heatsink used is not too big. The color is white like aluminum. What does the letter X written from the top of the capacitor mean? Its function is to get rid of the gas that is in the electrolytic capacitor. I see the findings of the small electrolytic capacitor still using brown skins. In my opinion, this brown capacitor is not good. One more component that is not so good is the trimmer potentiometer, because it can be seen that its position is not tightly closed. This will make it easier for oxidation to occur on the terminal pin of the trimmer potentiometer. The reason is that the carbon from this potentiometer is easy to get in the dust. A pair of this transistor is to handle one channel of all this power amplifier. The output power of this amplifier is 45 watt per channel, 8 ohm load. And to get this amplifier, you just need to reach your pocket for $600. Thank you for watching. See you next time.